It's the weekend, which means David Pavey is back in the studio to offer another inspiring devotional.